Oh, I got some hit markers, alright. Get me close enough, that thing I throw water in there and I drown it. I'm headed for a ramp. You got water? I get pretty good at this one. Are we still going the right way? No. Around this and just no more south. My face paint. I think I got that face paint too. Going a little bit away. This one over here, right? Too far. No. Oh. Sure. Absolutely. Up all the way, we're not quite there, right? That wouldn't be much. Oh no, man, you're the one steering. Look, there's barrels right there. Right. If we have plants, I'll put water in the bottom. If we have plants. I'm gonna put more water. We put the silk in this time. That's why I put the silk. Right. I have any damn parched plants this time. Careful, I don't want to throw water on you, but good. takes a lot of water. Fun. I love how I put all that water in here. Yeah, you scoop it up with one bucket. I'm gonna get some stuff out of here. Oh my god, is it erupting? Ah, jeez. So many barrels, naturally. They're loaded, too. Someone did the fort. Someone finished it. Get out of here. Whoa, that was close. We have to go a little more west. I'm gonna turn us. Let's see if I have that faceplate. not getting a parched plant for sure this time. I think I got the same thing you got on. Gold faced British people. British pirate. Ooh, there's the sloop. With that, where the skull fort was. All that treasure. Okay, I got the sail. I just don't remember exactly where the person's at. In front by the waterfall, are they? Use the rowboat. Sunken ship. No parched plant. I didn't think you could drop the crate of bottles. Rowboat. I thought if you drop the rowboat, it cracked. Oh, rare. Making sure those damn things are watered, because. Seriously, some people told me you could never put them in the rowboat that they cracked. Drop them down. There are those try-hard people too. So, believe them. God, they got upset if any little thing happened. One rage quit over a seafarer's chest. I'm like, really? Oh my god. Uh-oh. I should drop that. Uh-huh, I knew you were gonna shoot me, huh? Mm-hmm. I knew it. And the little bastard run. I'm gonna crack him. Yeah, very luxurious. Maybe you should make yourself a dress, you know? He real sucky savvy. Plants better not have gone bad. Better not. Of course. Not just one barrel, but two. Ha. I'm in the jungle. Take it, lady. Yes, yep. Oh. And the Kraken. Look at that. Oh, accommodation. Which a traitor. Ah, they got the Kraken right there. That close. Oh my god. Wow. And the ship. I like doing Scully's ship. Merchant of Forsaken Silk. Alright. Something shiny over there. I don't know if that's a message in a bottle or... Large plants this time. Right. Empty. Yeah, and my pockets are full. Coming. I like the horror supplies. Never good enough. Thank you. had fun being pirate legend now. Last couple of steps to make it up to that 49 to 50 is just like. Get so excited for the person too. You want to see him do it, you know? You've played with him for a while, so. Is he out? Okay. Drop anchor. Are you joking? Oh my god. You so trolled me again, you devil. Oh my god. I forgot you do that. Oh man, you got me. Look, I'll remember that. I'll get ya. I saw barrels. Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta give it to you for that. That was great. That was really good. You're a mischievous pirate. Oh my god. How could I forget you? That was good, man. That was really good. Excellent. Step barrels all over the water now. I'm like, okay. That was good. Big pirate. That was really well played. I gotta hand that one. Did not see that coming at all. Oh, you're eating a Hershey's Kiss and everything. I'm chilling. Oh. What was that? We left the island just in time. There's this belly back there. Oh no. Oh no no. Oh! I'm gonna get these ones. Like, see, I'm doing my pockets. Can I shoot it? Can I shoot it? Can I shoot it? Tell me, can I shoot it? Want me to shoot it? Shoot it! Water, 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 water. Damn it. Good, he's gonna ramp. Gosh. Oh, I need water. Yep, no water, water. It really does help it. No, I think. Oh, I got away. I'll save my water. Puts a few holes in the ship. I use that water. Other people like to go bomb it. I like to cannonball it. The water on it, so. Where'd it go? Oh, did it hit the rock? Oh, I've seen him hit the rock. It did. It did hit the rock, didn't it? Oh my gosh, we can go get it now. Let's circle around and get it. Not sinking yet, is it? God, I hate it when they sink and I don't find the treasure. Sometimes I stop right at it where it's at and I still don't find it. Lawrence, yeah, I did. Yep. So, follow. Sorry, I'm just used to it being curling it. Don't want to waste cannonballs. Not far from me. If you want, is there a can, but I can't, I'll never hit it that far away. I can steer over there, but for you, if you want to do it. Coming in closer anyways. Here. Oh, believe me, I have usually no trouble taking out these ships. I play with another lady, she's a grandma, she's 68 years old, and I'm like, we can do it by ourselves, sloop, so... I know we can do it. I can do better than that. Okay, that's fine, I understand. This is ridiculous. So half of a black screen. I can hear you lift the anchor or something, I don't know. Oh my god, I'm black. Just four buckets of water. found that captain up there. An enormous amount of water. You look for the treasure and I'll do the ship. Because I hate it when I can't see it floating out there. Had three people on a brig not be able to find it. So, for just me looking for it, I could see it. You know it went down right where we're at. Jeez. Anchor immediately. Oh, I see it. I see it this time. Okay, I see it. To the left. Over here of the boat. Oh my gosh, there's lots of treasure, like four of them. Oh my god, it's so far away. Some silk and stuff out here. Oh, we got a, what do you call it, chest? Oh, 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 come quick, a lot. The captain's, thing. Hope you can see me. A stupid foul bounty. These ships I've done where nothing, can find nothing. I'm angry about that. Salty as you young people say. Captain's chest to you. The skull captain's chest. Is it? It doesn't drop them all the time, and I can't get it. And I've done more than enough ships. Did you miss the back of the boat? Call yourself a pirate legend. God. That my friend that I told you about, the lady, she said that she read that every ship that you do is supposed to drop a captain's skull, but yeah, we have found that not to be true. Just right now, I didn't see a captain's skull, stronghold thing or whatever. But she read, I'm like, what? No foul bounty. I want the real good one. You go. leave that in there. I'm taking it out. I got to look right now. Try to grab it. What you wanna do? Get out? Okay. Leave it in. I shouldn't have asked two questions at once. Okay. Come on out. Do you want it in there? I'll put it in. Far away. Yeah, I got that one. I'm like, I got this one. Let you see. Little guess. And you. We did most of it because I kept getting knocked off. I don't understand how you can pull out from the bottom, but... Beautiful. Perfect for silk right now. Oh my goodness, what would we do without that $129? That foul bounty. $165. Wow. Bet you'll never guess how much money I have now. Some kid didn't believe me the other day. So I took a picture. Kind of believe even Zobrad doesn't have that kind of money. So I know who Zobrad is and oh well. $4,497,535. Uh-oh. I've been